Do you know anything about this? Why would I steal a...
We'll be right back. 你吃麵包蛋糕，你就一定會中槍。
Hey man, I'm stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry, there's still time.
Don't start without me.
Boosie Hawks Radio.
Beach Club Radio.
I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Paul, welcome.
Congratulations.
My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing it and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where are you parked?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
Find a way inside.
I'll go get help.
Help.
Stay down, bitch!
Wow,
Ah! I need them here now!
Come on. 放过我啊！
Uncle Paul, are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul, you're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of... We gotta get you to a hospital. He's hurt. We need a doctor, now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you gonna take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you personally
police?
Responsible.
Oh, thank God.
I'll be clear.
Okay, okay.
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a Red Pole, sure. But his wife, it fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
anything happens to me, you look after my people, okay? Get Peggy out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this.
No!
Got something extra special. Why don't you buy me a present and I show it to you?
Might as well try everything once, right?
I've been a bad, bad girl today, Wei. I may need to be disciplined. I may just have to find a new job. You know what they say about coming with the customers.
I'm one myself, but my strength in the hood outruns my wealth. hole in the head, slash throw the split chest.
If they ask what happened, tell them it's the kiss of death.
Hustle hard to none of them bricks left. Stick it up to not a crumb on the strip left. Make sure it ain't a chain or a chip left.
If they ask what happened, tell them it's the kiss of death.
Tell them kiss.
If I wasn't awesome, I'm getting on it. Come to me with your hand out, I'm spitting on it. I don't wanna hear what happened. Matter of fact, I don't even care what happened. Me and mine's gonna declare the clapping, cause my bones is old. Got a lot of wear and tear from strapping. I'm hating.
Where's this guy?
Hunter's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit.
You'll be all right. Hang in there. Inspector, Achak killed Ace.
Damn it, Wei, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but Wei, I want him alive.